Hawaii would go some exotic destination. Most people never thought about Australia. But one of the Australian government tourism most recent campaigns is to change that. Notice, most of the people in that, couples, beach, eating together, out in nature, enjoying the beauty of Australia. But always, couples, and usually younger. They're trying to push it now as a potential honeymoon destination. Now, many people might see this and go, Australia, it's beautiful, I want to go there. But what they're really trying to go is like, honeymoon, let's go, right? To build that feeling. So, different countries, different cities. Las Vegas, party town, go out, adult Disney World. Australia, new honeymoon destination. They have a specific idea. They're trying to build this feeling about the city, about the country. Next time you watch TV, Thailand, Malaysia, Indonesia get advertised a lot in Taiwan. Pay attention. What are they trying to really sell you? So for example, we'll skip it. Indonesia's commercial, very interestingly, doesn't focus on what most people think is famous, Bali. Focuses on the city life in Indonesia. Quite different. So, pay attention. The next time you watch an advertisement, or the next time that you see a commercial, think carefully, who is that? And how can you use it to your own benefit? Next week, we'll actually talk about how to build a message, how to talk about these things. But otherwise, any questions, concerns, problems? My 18 minutes is up. You're like, lunchtime, man. Go away. Good. If you have any questions, you're welcome to talk to me after. I'll see you guys next week. Thank you.